God. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
Hey guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Andy and Ed is behind the camera. Today we have this 2005 Subaru Forester that we found. The owner of the car said that it's been sitting here for a couple years, and it's pretty, as you can see, it's pretty dirty. A
couple decades probably.
Decades.
They parked it, so.
Yeah, we're gonna attempt to start it and see if we can put it on the trailer, because we gotta tow it to the shop. The one thing that Ed is concerned about is that we found this. You better show it to them.
Snake skin.
Yeah, that's a snake.
So
snake skin.
It might be a snake inside.
Yeah. So Ed is really scared. So I don't know. There's a lot of stuff in it that we're gonna clean out. As you can see, there's. Which is really a lot of stuff on it that you need to, it doesn't even come off.
Yeah, we're gonna use the sanding disc
yeah.
to take everything off.
Otherwise, like I said, it is in pretty good condition. Let's see. Open, okay. The hood opens, so that's good.
Yeah, it's a good sign.
I have to hold my breath.
Well, let's start, first start in years. Well, it's making sound.
First try.
Look at that.
What's that?
There's water in the light, in the headlight.
Oh, wow.
We're going to have to stop to get a
goldfish. It's the blinker fluid, right?
Oh, yeah, but it's kind of low.
Yeah, you have to fill it up.
Yeah.
Is it always on, the lights?
Yeah, it's probably daylight running lights.
Is it on now?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow, it smells really bad in there. Probably should have put a mask on. All right, that's
it.
Let's get it on the trailer.
Where's your mask?
I don't need one.
Sure.
I'm afraid of the snake.
You're scared of the snake? Hopefully it's non-venomous. Well, what's that?
Thank you.
God. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Oh, some more snakeskin.
Oh,
vyrai. Ačiū. Visur, kur pažiūrės, nežiūrės.